Yo. So, today, I'm trying these Columbian candies that I got. Alright. This is... I don't know what this is. What do you think this is? Has to be a raisin. Has to be. There's grapes. But, I don't speak Spanish, so... I mean, I'm sure chocolate means chocolate. Leche means milk. Concentro de uvas pasas. That can probably mean raisins. I hate raisins. Well, I'm gonna take this gum out. Alright, here goes nothing. I really don't want. That's definitely raisins. Ugh. I don't know. I hate raisins. Maybe some of you do and don't. But, yeah, I'll give this to my grandma. Who the heck eats chocolate-covered raisins? Only old people, probably. But, yeah. Next, I have this egg. Like, do I even want to open it? It's a Jolly Rancher. Not a Jolly Rancher. It's a Jawbreaker. But, let me guess. So, huevos means eggs, like, obviously. And then, concentro de chocolate. So I'm guessing chocolate in the middle. But, do I really want to suck this whole Jawbreaker to find chocolate in the middle? No. You know what? Forget about this. Next, what do I got? I got gum. These gummy fries. I tried one because I wasn't sure if it was going to be good, but honestly, it's better than any other Colombian candy here, because all of this is whack. Like, I don't know, maybe it's different, maybe Colombians have different taste buds, but that was garbage. But yeah, I don't know. I was testing this YouTube thing out, and I was like, maybe I should make a video. But, yeah,